guys, how's it going? We are here right now at what is the name of this place? I forgot. We are in Grand Island, Nebraska right now at this truck stop called what's the name of this truck stop? Bosselman Travel Plaza. Yeah. Park here for the night for my 10 hours break. And this truck stop here, it's big, plenty of parking. So I haven't been here, it's my first time here. So it was suggested by my friend who is a truck driver. And he said that check out the place because it's big and there's plenty of parking. And actually he also told me that there's a bar inside. There's a bar and grill. So we're gonna check it out right now. Oh man, it's cold. It's cold. I'm wondering, guys, if you guys have been here before. If you do, if you've been here before, let me know in the comment section. Never been here yet, my first time. I'm surprised. It's big here. Plenty of parking, just like the Iowa 80. Alright, we're gonna check the place. Let's see if there's a bar. Thank you, sir. Alright, that's just you enter. They have a vape place here. Yeah, there is a bar. I might go to the bar later, check it out. It's a nice place, man. Yeah. So before we go to the bar, hold on. Before we go to the bar, let's check out the place here. Yeah. And this is like a shopping mall here. They get a branded stuff here. Oakley. How much? Kind of price here. This is like, I feel like I'm in the Iowa 80 truck stop right now. Nice.
Can I have Jim to the fuel desk, please? Jim to the fuel desk, please.
unless they had this jacket before. Nice. So I'm just gonna take you guys here with me first, show you guys around, and once I'm done here, I'm gonna go inside, get a dinner, and maybe just one beer. They have a chrome shop here. This next time I might get it. And electric hot plate. This is nice, you can cook, it's portable. $44. This is a nice backpack. It is kind of cute. This is for what? Oh, nice. You know what? I kind of need this. How much are these? Like, kind of, you know, it's not too bad, it's only $12. Kind of. Put my cell phone here, or like if I need to brush my teeth, bring my toothbrush, put it in here. Yeah, that'd be awesome. $12. Should I get it? So I can put my music. We're gonna be copyrighted. I'm wondering where we can pay. you know what? I'm just gonna go get it, probably. Kind of thinking, should I get it or not? Electric toothbrush. Oh, this is nice. Dude, look at this. Oakley. We have colognes. Question is, where can we pee it? So guys, this is, we are now on the second floor. I'm showing you guys here that, yeah, they have all these, they have a pool table here where we can, you know, play. Shower are here. Laundromat is here. This is really nice out here. I've never been here yet before. We have a safety shop here. Laundromat. It's nice. They have a chapel here, they have a massage place, movie theater. It's really nice. They have massage therapy. Shower. Yeah guys, just showing it to you. What to expect when you get here. But this is really nice. If you're doing your reset here, definitely a place to go. And there's a bar downstairs. Switch it to public. All right, the audience is now. Hey guys, good morning. We are at the Bosselman Travel Center here in Nebraska. Oh, it's icy here. Hopefully my connection is good. Can you guys hear me? Oh my god, it's slippery here. I'm gonna go get a coffee here. Thank you, sir.
Thank you.
Here, guys, that's it before we start driving. Sink, another sink here. Right here.
Colombia,
Colombia, ya que les jugo
energía.
What's up, brother?
What's up?
What's up, man?
No, es café de
energía. Oh, it's out. What?
No more. No more.
Oh, es esto. Ah, this one. I don't like strong coffee.
Pero está bien fuera.
Ese es el energía.
No, de este, más de otro.
See it. Try that thing.
I'll go. Jump with my sore step. Sabor? Yes.
We don't have enough creamer here. Sucks. I like cream in my coffee. Yeah?
There's more here.
More there?
Coffee. Yeah.
I'm good now here.
You good now?
Yeah. Gracias. I know that word. Coffee, guys. I don't have enough cream.
Yeah. Oh, I'm just gonna. Is everybody watching me still? Okay guys, showing you guys here inside. They have a little shopping mall here. Are we still live? What is this here? Let's check it out. Oh, there's a little casino here. Hello.
Morning. Can you just
Okay.
I gotta
pick something. All right. Oh, come here. Appreciate it. Oh, sir,
more
coffee and that.
$4.76.
Thank you, sir. It went through?
Yep.
All right, thanks. There we go, guys, they have a restaurant here, bar and grill. Subway, Little Caesars. Alright, that's all we need. Oh, I'm gonna take you guys with me upstairs. Show you guys around here. Table here, shower. We have a massage place here too, chapel, theater. Yeah. All right, let's go back to my truck now. Still got a drive today to Kansas City. You guys still see me though? Yeah, it's a bad connection. Here.